The difficulties in the measurement of Nash income. Third important concept, transfer payment. Transfer payment. From the name itself, we are having the meaning. Here, transfer payment. The government, they can transfer the payment from their hands to the individual general public. So, transfer payment in the form of pensions, unemployment allowances, etc. are the main important government expenditure. It is also included in Nash income. Hence, they are not contribute anything. So, it is a major important problem while calculating Nash income. Which one? Transfer payment. Income generation. The person who is residing in foreign countries, their citizenship, it is continued in our country, but they are just get job opportunities in any one foreign countries. While calculating Nash income, it is also main important problem. That is the thing. Income generated. Here our country citizen who is working in other foreign countries is also the main important problem while calculating Nash income. Next one, calculation of depreciation allowance. Deduction of depreciation allowances such as example, accidental damages, repair and replacement charges is also how much amount it will be taken. And minute way, very proper way, each and everything will be calculated. So it is a very big problem to assess in a very minute manner or in a prompt manner is a main important issue while calculating national problem. Next problem while calculating national income, unpaid services. There are certain important things is considered as unpaid services. Our mother, they are start from the morning till go to bed. They are doing so many works. Each and every works are considered a valuable one. Housewife renders a number of useful services such as preparation of morning breakfast or dear, that is the meals, each and everything. Tailoring work, washing activity, cleaning activity, each and everything. It is a, even though it is considered a valuable services, but it is not included in calculating Nash income. Another important thing, income from illegal activities. Illegal activities, you all know that. Gambling activities, smuggling and liquors and each and every drug activities. It is not included in calculating Nash income time. Even though it can satisfy the wants and needs of the people to some class group people. Clear? It is also another important problem. Production for self-consumption. Farmers, while they undertake the agriculture production, that for example, in a particular year or particular season, any one farmer, they just produce 500 bags, wheat or corn or whatever it may be, or rice, or paddy or rice, etc. So here, 500 bags they just produce, 50 bags they just take for their self-consumption. So 500 minus 50, 450, that 450 bags only taken into account while calculating Nash income. That 50 bags is not comes under Nash income calculation. That is the concept, production for self-consumption. Farmers keeps a large portion of food and other goods produced on the farm for self-consumption, for their own family needs. It is also the major problem while calculating Nash income. Clear? These are all the main important problem while major important problem or difficulties in the measurement or calculation of national income.